do 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 do
Será usar boas? Oh, damn, let's go. Fuck. Shit, man. Ouça. I remember I gotta wait because I don't want to break NLR. I guess I gotta wait.
slung over the shoulder and stuff like that. Your bayonet on one thigh. Oh, and also, I have noticed that this might just
I'm gonna be right back for a moment.
Other shoots, follow me.
Hold up, wait, did this dude already get his gun?
Yeah.
Hold up, make sure he equips it.
I don't know why, but...
Okay, there you go. No, don't, no, put it down. You don't need to have it up right now at the moment. Just watch what you're doing, though. Watch out what's going on, though. I'm making sure he has his weapon, and it has it out. I'm making sure he has it out, though. That's the thing. So when we're out, we'll be able to fight back against these dudes, so we're not completely defenseless. So we don't look like idiots. I mean, serious, for shit. Oh, this is the under officer. Under officer. Lieutenant. Those are some of the ranks that I need to learn up at. Lieutenant.
Lighten it. Lighten it. Yeah, lighten it.
Okay, we'll recruit.
Hello.
Please, you two go to the front. Find a position. Just keep walking through the town. Don't get bombed on the bridge. Okay, so you have done this out here before?
Yes. I just need some.
Oh, look. Fall in line behind me. You might want to keep an eye out, check your sides, whatnot. Don't put your gun up unless you need to. Also, make sure to take cover every once in a while. Shit could be going down. So, watch this. Hold up. Check it over on the sides. Nothing here. I was just checking around because I gotta make sure that all the areas are clear so nobody's inside or not. Whatnot. Nothing's in here. Good shit. I'm gonna keep moving through this town, man. Oh shit, watch it, hold up. That sounds close by, hold up. Hold up. Just checking around right now for anybody else. Why is this locked? Somebody's gotta be over here. That's weird. The stop door is locked. This door right here is locked. I'm not sure why. It says it's unowned. It's very weird. It's a little weird. Well, we should keep moving then. We don't want to be stuck up in this one room. There's a lot of other stuff to be watching out for. Some real talk shit. Yeah. That's it. Hold up. We'll come back over here if we have any areas that are actually getting bombed off, because we gotta watch out for that. Oh shit! Get inside! Saw that shit? Damn. That was some real talk shit, y'all. That's it. Niggas be wildin', yeah. That's it. Some real shit. Niggas be on that Audi real quick shit, yeah. Fuck was that? That a jet? That's it. Niggas be beefing, man. Whatever it is, I'm not fucking staying out there to get shot by it. Fucking bullshit. Hold on, I need to check something for a moment. It's still there, I can't get it from here. Oh shit. Yeah, that was some real wily shit. Hold up. They still could have a chance to still be out there though. So we can't really be taking any chances with that shit, man. Straight holy shit, yo. That's it. Whatever. Stay inside. Hold up. Hold up. You might want to get upstairs. Get upstairs. Get upstairs. Watch it though, watch it though, because you don't want to get yourself shot by that mortar fire and shit. Gonna be some raw, straight ooey shit, yeah. That's cool though. Pretty sure we got this. As long as we stay in here, we should be fine. Just watch out for that shit. As a matter of fact, hold up. I recommend for you to keep your guns out. Keep your eyes on the doors if anything else happens. Don't, like, be crouched, though. Be crouched. So, like, whenever you're firing, you'll be able to handle yourself. But don't shoot. Remember to watch. Like, make sure you see exactly who it is that's coming in before you're doing anything. Because shit could go down real quick, shit. Oh shit. You hear that shit? Yeah, watch that shit, dog. Some real talk shit. What, are we not supposed to be here, Kruger?
I'm just curious why you guys are here.
Are we not supposed to be here? We're in here because we're trying to get out of the area for like planes and shit, because we almost got killed by the gunner shit. Some real shit.
Yeah, no, that's just randomly generated by the map, and that only happens like once every 5 minutes.
I was about to say. So, like, are we not supposed to be here, though?
Yeah, this is where Hawkett, this is where the Lieutenant goes. Then, I mean, the fact that 15 guys have walked past this position.
Yeah, I never actually went in, though. Like, for the admin room, I never actually went in the area.
Yeah, it's fine. I was just like, why the fuck are these two guys hanging in this room?
Because that's why. I'm making sure that I don't get hit by that plane. Because that shit was just flying overhead.
It only comes in every now and then. But yeah, I just wanted to... I was just curious.
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, it's alright. It's cool. Hold up. I think we should be able to get out now. Hold up. You may want to move. You may want to move, dog. Hold up. Put your gun down, dog. Hold up. Put your gun down. Hold up. I need to see something real quick. Some real quick shit. Hold up. As a matter of fact, hold up. I think that's cool that you're staying in there because something may happen. We don't want to have two people die. So. That's it. Hey, y'all, hold up. We should stick together, man. Watch your left. Oh shit, yeah. Come on, man.
Then there's the formations. I'm just gonna drop them on the ground here.
Watch it though, watch it. Hold up, wait. Hold up. You need to watch yourself. This is going on this rooster. Over here, man. See if we can climb up and you get a vantage point. Hold up, give me a moment. It could be, watch. Oh shit. See, that's why we're inside here. Niggas be wildin', yo. Yo, hold up. Hold up, wait. Let's check it out, hold up. You better watch yourself, dog. Hold up, watch yourself. Yo, we got an entire squad on this shit, hold up.
Head down the other main road. Try to take them from the main road, we can cover the back.
Hold up. I'm just checking around the sides, making sure nobody's coming around from the back. This shit. It's real shit, hold up. Watch the side, John. Niggas could be beefing, man. Oh shit, hold up. No. Let's go back over here. Let's go back over here. I don't see nothing. Come on.
The right flank looks like it's been secured, lads. I need two of you to follow me. If you've got any balls, take the initiative. Come on.
Hey, yo, I'm coming with you. Fuck that. I got this shit. Some real talk shit. Nigga, I got this Audi real quick shit. I'm out in this shit.
Everyone just grab a sandbag. That's all you gotta do.
I got this. I got the right one. Best be watching this shit.
I don't want three people at that sandbag. Where can I put you? Is there any room up there, machine? Give it. No.
Machine Gerber.
We
get in realer.
Gotta get more sandbags. Here, you're here at this sandbag. You can stand behind it or get in it. I don't care. But you're here. When the bullets start flying, just hit the dirt. You'll be fine.
All up. Orders to have our weapons up.
I thought I saw something.
Hold up. Weapons down till we got enemies. Hold up.
Yeah.
Niggas be beefing, man.
Also, if y'all have friends who play the server, message them, tell them to get on. We're doing a good event in like 10 to 20 minutes of match. Right?
We're going on to the realist.
Nice.
Yeah, we're going on to the realist. Yo, we're going on to the realist, yo.
Even up. One should have been able to do this. less than 2 seconds if any of you are from Dunkop 1.
Stay here. Okay, I want this line headed by Otto to take a few steps to the left.
With your weapons out, so you can't move up anymore.
You're in the right column, Nicholas. Right side. Right side column. Thank you.
There you go.
I think everybody's correct.
Keep looking forward. Let me stop turning around.
Everyone, about face.
Jesus Christ. It's kind of musty in here, don't you think?
Server.
Area magic.
Yo, what? Is that Finland? Should get you for that.
Can I do it?
Later.
Okay. Oh shit, that's our commander.
This helmet's all pink.
Or light nut.
Oh, you're just retarded.
Light nut. Lightness.
There's a tinge of pink to it, honey. I think you're the one that's colorblind.
I'm not going to keep it in character.
Lightness. Going under the realest. Shit, yo.
The British there were there, but pulled out, and the Americans have taken their place. So expect guns that are actually automatic and not, you know, the fucking bolt action shit.
Aww.
Anyhow,
that's not very sporting.
Slowly inching their way towards the trench.
Great. So we should get a move on. Alright.
Just ahead.
Lightning.
The Italians did build this, so don't expect a network that connects, just expect slit. At the best, a fucking slit trench.
So, French-like defenses, okay.
Great. Well, actually, no, the French built the fucking... What the hell line was it? The only difference is we just drove around it.
The Maginot.
It's Maginot, the Maginot.
I don't care how you say it. The fact Jesus that you know Christ. How it's pronounced
step
is
over
disgusting.
To the other column and step over to the other column. Because we're gonna break you guys up in this one. I don't want two specialists in one fucking one, so Jason, go switch to the other column now.
Fill in the gaps.
Oh dear god, what just happened to you? How many
instances do we have? Okay, there we go, I got you. Got your lightning.
Do we only have one NCO?
I can probably accept the
promotion present.
Yes, please, speak at once. All at once, please. Please
do. What I was saying.
What did you say?
The other photo was present, but he's doing the event.
Well, yeah.
No. We need more NCOs.
Constantine, you can get the MG column over here. Step in.
Hello,
I was what about to say, fucking, the recruit just came from yesterday.
For God's sake, can I talk?
You're a Panzerjäger. I know what you're gonna ask.
I still act as ENC almost the time anyway. And the men listen just as well.
Okay, so there we go. Yo. Somebody needs to move up a little bit, because this one dude's standing out.
Push up, guys, push up.
Ever Archie, I want you to go with a Panzerjäger column.
Come on, Doug. Okay, there we go.
Well, look at here. How many of you shits are in one line? Buddy. Well, I guess I'll be tagging along with you. Yeah, great. As soon as we step out, I'm probably gonna get shot. I look forward to it.
You're right, and they're moving
up. It'll be fun.
Alright. We're gonna have to get yours called up first. Go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
See on the other side, God.
Oh shit, wait, hold up, watch it, watch it, y'all.
Gunfire?
Yo, you guys should crouch. Remember to crouch. Okay, well, hold up. Never mind. Okay, there we go. Okay. I'm at Ernest. Okay, so this is a two man. Pretty sure. What about the medic? Okay, hold up. Listen. I need to make sure everybody's keeping their shit together, though, so they're not falling apart like everybody else is. This shit. Watch this shit, though. Hold up. Motherfucker. I'm watching my shit, Doug. Hold up. Remember to take cover. So you don't look like an idiot right now at the moment. At least two man spacing right now at the moment. So at least we need to be sticking in a group. As long as we're sticking in a group watching each other's backs, we'll be fine. Oh shit. Niggas be beefing.
That building.
There's gotta be guys inside that little building over there. Gotta watch that shit. Actually, you know, hold up, I'm gonna stick with Vaughn for the moment. We need to have a two-man spacing. Two-man spacing, we need to at least have two people in the group.
Well,
Yo, watch it, watch it, watch it, hold up. Watch your shit. Remember to crouch. Oh, now they're starting to move up a little bit. I see that. Hold up. Niggas. Niggas be beefing, man. It ain't like that. It ain't like that. It ain't like that. It's not like that. It's not like that, man. It's not like that. At least it's not from me, because not all of you are going to be tasting like that, so that's it. I haven't died yet, so I gotta stick with pistols. We gotta remember two-man spacing, Vaughn. Two-man spacing. That's it. Yo, watch your side, dog. That's it. Niggas be beefing, man. Some fucking deep shit, yo. Real talk shit. That's it. Watch a grenade fire, dog. Holy shit. Yo, what's going on, Lightnet?
If you guys keep getting grenaded or anything like that, there's a secondary trench, like, right behind you.
I probably might do that in a second. I'm getting some real deal shit. Hey, yo, hold up, Bon. Bon, we may need to move back in a little moment, man. We might need to have the rest of these guys take care of this. We got an entire squad over there, man. We look like we'll be able to take care of this, no problem, man. Just watch this shit. We need to be checking over on this right-hand side. Remember to be having a... We're having a two-man squad, so we gotta be sticking together in a group. Watch this shit. Cause we got this, so hold up. This dude just splitting off. Dude, this map is huge. Holy shit. Some real deal shit, yo. Yo, watch this shit. Oh, we having some serious fire going down over here. This shit. Yo, you see that shit in the sky? Yo, watch your left side, dog. Had to bust off a shot, yeah. Look like there's a guy over there in that building. Watch that shit, hold up. Yo, hold up, we should keep moving up, man, hold up. Watch this shit, hold up. Put him in the hut. Because we need to be keeping an eye out on all these sides. So we're not being flanked in any kind of way. So we're not getting ambushed or anything. This shit. Some real shit. What's going on, Leutnant? You have any problems?
I'm calling artillery and I'm off. Get back to your positions over here. Don't just look at me. I need to go call in some shit.
Yeah, I'll head over here, man. Go. Yeah. My bad. I got a glitch. You should stop me crouching at the moment. Oh shit. Just watch that shit, dog. That's it. Some real shit. Going on that real talk shit, hold up.
How many men do we have here? Right, I need two men on me.
Hold up, you need me to come with you?
Just one.
Hold up, I got you. I got you. Need me to stick with you?
No, just, yeah, you need to be on this line, mate. You're on this line now. Okay, we've got one. Yeah, what's up? Negative, we haven't got much for that, mate. We're just holding the line. Keep putting defensive. Okay. You go between them. Between one of them. Where the fuck's he going?
I'm sticking over here, fuck that.
Bingo, you're in control, okay? I need to go find out where the fucking officer's going.
Remember to crouch, or crouch every so often, man. You don't want to get hit by some shit, man. Too easy like that. I'm gonna talk shit. Watch that shit, dog. Oh shit. Watch this shit, hold up, watch it. Yes, Chief Raider.
Well, this reminds me of my first episode. Alright guys, just in case you do have permission for artillery now.
Oh shit, yo, watch your front. By the fence. Thank you. Yo, motherfuckers on here are stupid. I can't let that fucking shit get to my head, man.
Not that I have command, but...
I can't let that shit get to my head, man. Don't let it get to my head.
In a weird way.
Don't
be looking around with your right hand.
Better. Large caliber guns. So it's basically like a fucking very big gun, man. Yo, watch this shit. Watch a grenade, Doug. Oh shit. Yo, I seriously got hit pretty bad, man. I'm still here though. I'm still here though, but I got hit pretty bad. Yep. Yo, I may need to get over into the area to get myself up healed and shit, Doug. Hold up. What's that shit? Hold up. Shit. Need to get some health, dog. That's it. Where the fuck's the medic at, man? Yo, niggas be wildin' out this shit. Oh, shit. This boy shit, yo. Niggas be bullshit. Oh, I see that shit. Some real talk shit. That's it. My guns ain't gonna be able to pierce that shit. Unless I hit it over on that gas can. That's over on that back right hand side though. Gone. That shit blown up. That shit. Some real talk shit. Got that shit. It's cool. It's cool. He'd be crouching though, man. Okay, where the fuck is the medic at? Hold up, yo, you know where the medic is? I got hurt pretty bad. I'm still alive though.
I don't know where the medic is, I'm sorry.
Right now I could have a problem at the moment. I took out one of the big artillery guns, like the that tank. I blew that up. Like I shot the gas can, man. So, like on the right hand side, there was a gas can or gas tank. My bad, that I blew up by shooting at it. So we really gotta be careful though. That's it.
Let's go this way.
Auto. That's a lieutenant. That's it. Yeah, this is auto. going on to the realest. Nobody found a medic yet?
We need the medic.
Oh, wait, hold on the right. Never mind. I was about to say. I'm following this dude. Fuck that, I'm outy, dog. Real talk. I'm on that outy real quick shit. Hey, yo, medic, hold up. Medic, I need heals, dog. I got hurt pretty bad. Oh, wait, hold up. Actually, never mind. I was about to say. Sorry about that. Like in the chat box.
Just do slash act injured one.
Okay, there we go. Well, hold up. And okay, never mind.
There you go. Wait, Alfred, are you using this?
Got it. You want me to roll too?
No, it's alright. I do the rolls to see who's injured the worst, so you're actually... It says you're wounded bad, but the roll I'm gonna do it is you're not too bad, but he's, like, pretty bad.
Another guy in the
house. So you're not gonna bleed out or anything.
If you roll a zero, their wound is fatal and they're gonna die no matter what you do.
That's alright, I rolled 77 and 42, so he's not gonna die yet.
He's fine.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude, my fucking arms. You rolled how bad
you didn't see that.
Cause,
you guys can't see
it. They might be lost.
Why they're moving up?
Something like that. It's just like an open flash wound. It's fucking shredded. I don't need it for like more.
Three hits to an end.
That's crazy shit. Niggas be beefing.
I need to get a box of ammunition for...
Hold up, holy shit, dude, that was that's crazy shit, yo. Holy shit.
Looks like we got some infantry. Oh shit. The fuck. Oh, niggas be wildin'. Niggas be wildin'. Yo, watch the front gate, dog. I'm sticking over here. Fuck that, man. That bullshit. Who the fuck was that running out there? You better fucking check around that left-hand side. You know why no motherfuckers be flanking. That shit. Dude, you need to quit fucking around, man. Come on, dude. Niggas be wildin'. Go around the left, dude. That's it. You need to make sure the motherfuckers be flanking, man. That's it. Some real shit. The fuck was that running up, man? Come on now. Put my gun down right now. Unless motherfuckers be coming up. I bet you that ain't gonna be the only time they're gonna be around. See what I mean? Yo, get down, get down, get down. I at least cleaned one of y'all niggas. Oh shit. Yep. Right there. Got one of them. That's it. They're over there in that right hand side bushes. Yo, watch grenades, dog. Yo, watch your right again. Nice. That dude got shot up. That's it. I'm sticking over here. Fuck that bullshit. I ain't moving unless I need to be told, man. That's it. I'm higher ups. That's it. Oh shit. Y'all, I'm staying over here. Fuck that. Somebody needs to be keeping an eye on the side. I ain't just gonna move off like that. Oh shit. Okay, I needed to back up because I wasn't sure which direction that grenade was coming from. I got that shit.
need to be checking around my back every once in a while. That's it. They don't got nothing yet. You should be fine for right now, at least. For this side. No, I'm talking about for this side. I know those guys on that side, obviously. No, I'm talking about on this side, Doug. I know those guys on the left, obviously. That shit. Not yet. Me neither, man. Fuck. Oh, the dragon's tooth? Yeah, I got you. No problem. I'll take care of it. Niggas be beefing, man. That's shit. Real nigga shit, real nigga shit. Real nigga shit, real nigga shit. Yeah. Those niggas. Yo, hold up, buddy. Whoa, what the fuck? Yo, it looks like we got somebody that was a friendly trying to shoot back against us and backstab us. That's it. That's cool, fuck that, I was about to say. Some real shit. That's why I said niggas be beefing, man. That's it. That's why I said. Schutz, Frederick, Goffenstein. Wow. Oh shit. Dude. Yo. Oh shit. No, that's. Okay, hold up. Schutz, Frederick, Govenstein? Govenstein. Banned permanently from Mint. Alright. Niggas be beefing, man. Sit. That's it. I ain't complaining. Yo, dude, these motherfuckers. I don't got nothing yet. Nothing yet. Wait a minute. Yo, get down, get down! Got contact! Just saw a bunch of them start running over and shit. Nah, I'm sticking over here. Fuck that bullshit. I said get down. The fuck? Y'all niggas be bullshitting. Hold up. These dudes must have moved over on the side. Oh shit! You got a rocket fire, dog. Oh shit! Fuck. Guess I gotta wait. Cause that just happened. Oh. Violent, man. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's the Uber source. Oh shit! Already, really? Come on now, yo. About to get into some real shit. Hold up. We better make sure that we keep an eye on our back. I don't see nobody coming around here yet. That's it. Niggas. Oh, that dude's got a sniper rifle. Okay. these are Commonwealth guys. AKA British. Oh, shoot. About to see. Doesn't look like we got a lot. Nah, it looks like they're all gone. Well, for now at least. I'll come with the Oberschuss. I'll come with you. Motherfucker. Watching his backs. Watching these dudes' backs, this should be fine. Should be cool. I'm just checking my back every so often, make sure the shirt don't got no problems. That's shit. Recruits over here. Oh shit. This dude's a recruit. I don't even think that was a legitimate description or name, to be honest. No, I'm talking about like the description, I mean, because everybody on here has to have an accurate title and an accurate description to go along with it. We can't just half-ass it. I was about to say, because when I was on the server before, I thought you needed to make a different character to change your description. Turns out you don't. You can just go over to F1. I just did that real quick. Because people told me I had to change my roll number and shit. Hold up, actually, I saw some dude on here with a 5-digit roll number, and I got like 4 digits. I'm not sure if you need only 4 digits or not. That's it. Some of these people are changing it up. No need for it. Wait, hold up. Yo. This dude came back. Yeah, you see what I mean? Like, look at his description. Look at his description. Yo. Yo, hold up. Hold up, hold up. Yo. Yo. Minjury. Dude, these niggas be wildin', man. And I don't mean that about skin color. I'm talking about fucking attitude. Yo, that's what happens when you talk to people like that, man. Some of these people could be bullshitting, you know? Yeah, it's alright, it's cool. Just let me know if you got any more things going on. I'll be watching out. Niggas on here, motherfucker, be doing some dumb shit. this dude from that far away. That's ridiculous.
Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
He's real shit. Drop right in, yo. Got two guys watching on the front. Nothing yet. Can't use out of character information. Back and shit. Oh, hold up, is this the Uber? Uber Schultz? Pretty sure that's what it is. I think this dude got a sniper actually. Paying a regular Schultz. Yo, we should back up. Damn, that dude got blown the fuck up, dog. Oh, shit. Damn, I'm outie real quick shit, dog. Oh, shit. Dude, I saw him fly up in the... Dude, yo. Hold on. As a matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna stay in here for right now. Fuck that. That's it. Wait, hold up. Ain't... Yo. Some shit just got real, man. That's it. Dude, I just saw a dude just fly up in midair. That's it. So on that New Jack City shit, dog. I ain't joking about that shit. Niggas ain't playing, man. I'm staying in here till that shit gets over with. Really? Yeah, that definitely is gonna get his attention. That's it. That's it. Yo, I'm getting up in the top of this tower real quick. For a moment, because you're a lot more vulnerable down there. So... That's it. Don't hurt me no more. Not don't shoot me. Oh wait, hold up. Oh wait, you're talking about like different terms of saying things? Oh no, I get what you're saying. It's still. I'm talking about like what the. Yeah, it's alright. It's cool. It's cool. Checking around the corner so now at the moment. Don't got nothing. That dude's still guarding over there at the sandbags. I'm making sure nobody's getting their shit off their right now at the moment, because we can't just be fucking around, man. Don't stand still fucking doing nothing, man. That shit. Make sure you're actually doing something. So I ask.
I'm gonna sit down.
Yep. Yep.